crucial that the university is involved in projects of this kind. Universities are spaces for education, imagination, empowerment and communication. This project has all of those at its core, and crucially it's about making sure that the community are part of the ways in which we celebrate learning, we celebrate history, we celebrate printing, we celebrate music and all the creativity and heritage and brilliance that York has to offer.